Hello everybody, Hunter back with something different today. We're going into Assassin's Creed Mirage after completing Avatar yesterday. We needed something different to play for like the next 2 weeks before Suicide Squad comes out. And I decided on this as we haven't yet played this Creed yet. So let's jump in, see what we got. Let's see, for players who want more intense, the default experience. Too easy, default experience it is.
You asked me once about this memory. I lied. I told you it was lost. I worried the wrong lesson would be learned. But this man lived many lives, and he has much to teach us. Of course, when he came to us, he was little more than a common thief, scrambling to survive on the streets of Baghdad, dreaming of a better future. Not just for himself, but for all those he saw suffering on the margins. For while he lived in a golden age, at the heart and the height of the Abbasid Caliphate, scratch its gilded surface and you'd find a rot beneath. The Order of the Ancients fought to rise and spread their cruelty through the land. The Hidden Ones, as we were known then, resisted, striking at our enemy from the shadows, an eternal struggle. Centuries ago, he was at its heart. Basim ibn Ishaq. He honored the creed. He challenged it. So must we. We have it in all of us to mistake the shadows we walk for the light we serve. The time may come when we will be tested as he was. I fear that time is coming soon.
So it's about the villain from Assassin's Creed Valhalla. The guy we locked in the repeated day cycle. It's all about, well, this is obviously a prequel. It's about how he joined the Creed. Okay. No idea what's going on in his dreams.
Easy, Basim. Breathe. Was it the Jinni again? And what did our friend want this time?
To strip the flesh from my bones? Dine on my innards? Never has much to say, yet it leaves its mark. I can still feel it crawling on my skin.
Hardly original. You should tell it as much.
Forget the Jinni for the moment. The day is new. There is work to be done. Derwish has left another contract.
Who for? Them again? We would make more money selling water to a camel.
Come, Nihal. Where is your sense of duty?
Duty does not fill our bellies.
No, but it does enrich the soul.
I will be outside.
Okay, gameplay time.
It takes but a few simple tools to build the greatest of mosques. I hope you continue to share your wisdom, Father. Wherever you are.
Kick up some sand, Basim.
Let's set the controls out. Nothing does anything yet. I guess we gotta learn them for a tutorial.
This would be impossible to sell when she stole it, but she could not resist. Wonder what it is about these ancient baubles that fascinates her so.
The sun casts a long shadow.
Let us not keep Derwish waiting. I cannot bear another lecture.
These contracts. It is quite a few Darwish has pushed your way now.
The way he's walking with his chest through. Puffed
he
out, is like, look at me.
That much is clear. Do you suppose you have theirs?
Strutting his stuff all over the town.
I should hope so by now.
Then they should show it. You take all the risk and they offer little in return.
They are liberators, Nihal, not merchants.
I know the stories. Still, the price of liberty should be enough to feed us.
Where am I meant to be going? Up there. Okay. Well, the parkour is like classic parkour. So she was meant to go first. Remember on the classic Assassin's Creed games, it used to be R2 to run. I was so weird. I think it was like R2 to run, triangle to fire your weapon. That's talking like 15 years ago now.
About this contract, I do not want you to mistake my words for pestering. I am only looking out for you, Yasadiki.
It is no inconvenience to stand up to our oppressors as the Hidden Ones do.
Do you think yourself some hero of tomorrow, the next Gilgamesh?
No. I am merely the son of a public servant who dedicated his life to the betterment of his people. Only to be slighted and forgotten.
Doesn't sound like Basim at all.
But I am honored you think I could reach such heights. I may just aim for them.
That is not at all what I said.
It is what I heard.
It's got a completely different personality to the Basim we met in Valhalla.
The Khalifa has been summoned to the Winter Palace. It is surely his wealthy retinue that drives this crowd.
Perhaps they're in the mood to offer donations.
Ah, I see your meaning. A little sleight of hand to sharpen our wits.
If this contract will not feed us, the Khilafa might as well.
My quest is still to follow you.
That merchant has left his purse on the table. An easy one to begin with.
Better leave before they notice.
Why isn't she moving? Alright, I actually got to turn Eagle Vision off. That's different.
Ready yourself. I will pick them out.
A keen eye and an agile hand. A formidable duo.
So you can have Eagle Vision on permanently, that's nuts.
There. The boisterous one. He must have something of value.
Use Eagle Vision to find pouches you can loot for valuables when in proximity. Press triangle to pickpocket, press again at the right time.
Sneaky, sneaky. And over there, by that stall, she's got some coin.
So over by the store, let's have a look. There we go. And he's got a guard there as well.
Well done. You truly are the master thief of Anvar.
Is that jealousy I hear?
Hardly, O great looter of purses.
Insufferable. Come, we are late to Durwishes.
Well, this way. Yeah, okay. Are we allowed to bring up the map yet? Yeah. What are these? Don't know what these gear symbols mean next. Concept art. Cool. Codex. We haven't got a whole lot unlocked on this page yet. Parkour feels very smooth. I say that and I fail the jump. I jinxed myself again. I seem to do it every video.
It's Basim!
Well met.
They're all looking spry.
Amin, how is your knee?
Much better, Basim. Wrapped it and rested a few days, like you said.
Good. So long as each day is better than the last and you take care not to extend yourself, you will recover fine.
Has this happened to you before? Is that why you know how to treat it?
I am no stranger to scrapes and bumps, but I have learned to prevent them. And so should you, if I may. Your sandals are worn and cannot grip the ground. Your knees are taking the brunt of your movements. We need to find you something better, something that fits. But that part is not so easy.
The mosques have plenty. I am sure to find a better pair there. If you will not pass judgment.
Ha! Do not look to me. That will be between you and Allah, ya Sadiqi.
They are all looking spry. I wonder.
From eating certain plants and
today.
Food, your pots will regenerate your health.
Steal anything good
so I was meant to take full damage, huh?
Why. Here is the lazy boy. I've been waiting on you.
Someone has to plan our meals. Hold. Food. I would not flaunt that around the markets. Trust me.
Go to Saida's. She uses lots of butter.
That she does.
You look weary. Are you well?
It is nothing a little adventure will not fix. What do they need?
A shipping ledger at the harbor. It is worth nothing by itself, but the information it contains is valuable to them.
This is child's play. Do they not have anything more difficult? I can do more.
Never mind your ego. The Khalifa's guards are here in number, and you would do well to remember that.
You worry for me more now than when we lived in Baghdad.
My worry is the same. I've only grown too old and too tired to hide it. Bring the ledger back here and do it swiftly.
We have not talked about my fee.
And we won't. Not until the deed is done. You know how they are.
Shocking.
He is just a messenger.
And you are still an errand boy. You can do this one on your own.
So the Creed wants us to steal a shipping ledger.
Parading into the Winter Palace.
Do they have swords?
Nothing in here to steal.
They are soldiers.
I'd like to steal a sword or a helmet.
Everybody wants to talk.
Muti'a, where has your smile run off to? What has happened?
I do not want to talk about it.
Ah. But I refuse to leave until you do. We need someone to offset the grouchy winds that billow from Durwish's quarters. Is he responsible for the clouds that hang above you?
He shouted at me, called me a harebrained miscreant, all because I roused a few guards who were pestering me.
Harsh. I would have done the same as you.
Do you think he will tell me to leave?
Ah, Muti'a. You do not know him as well as I. So I will only say this. Durwish may appear rough, but he has a soft underbelly. He's only trying to protect you. Still, some retribution is in order. What can we do? What can we do? Ah! Tomorrow, when all is quiet, we will sit on a nearby rooftop and stone his walls while he tries to sleep.
A brilliant idea! See you later, Basim!
Okay, actual story stuff in these side conversations.
But you are on
I
your
don't
own,
think we get like XP from.
I do not wish for you to be upset. I took the contract, so I will see it through.
I am not upset, Basim. I simply cannot understand why you overlook your own interests to serve theirs. You owe nothing to anyone but yourself. Remember that. This is no contract. It is a favor. I do not work for scraps.
They're stealing your stuff, dude. You don't mind, you?
Remember to pick up your feet, will you?
Okay. So I'm guessing I'm supposed to talk to this guy as well, then.
Did they say anything else about the ledger? Or why they want it?
I tell you what they tell me, Basim. As always, it's just enough. Why are you asking?
Huh? I would like to know just what it is I am contributing to.
You have done much in the way of facilitating their endeavors. And so I will speak a word on your behalf. My one caution, and I have been doing this long enough to share it, anyone who works from the shadows does so only because they must. In the face of looming danger, for example, by working alongside them, we have invited the danger to our door. And we must be very careful not to let it in.
Wonder how fun the opening mission is going to be. If there's anything, my favorite one opening mission for Assassin's Creed is Assassin's Creed Odyssey. You're fighting with a Cyclops, you take his fake eye and shove it up a goat's bottom, and then he's running around the island the entire game trying to find his glass eye, the goat. That was fun.
What was the final tally of what we received?
16 crates, one chest, half a dozen satchels. Only 3 crates remain, last time I checked the ledger.
Give their handlers until tomorrow evening. If they don't show by then, we must assume they've forgotten about their wares. Open them up. Keep whatever catches our eyes. Dump the rest. Wait here.
Guards will become suspicious, so yep, I know that. Press circle to crouch, okay. Are we got like whistling and stuff returned as well? While undetected, eliminate enemies to avoid entering open conflict. Press R1 to knock an enemy out before they detect and alert enemies. Yep, that's Assassin's Creed, alright.
If I am seen, I will have to flee. Good thing I can outrun these sagging.
So he's got a key for maybe that door up there? Oh my, there's a gold chest in there, we definitely need to get in there. Wonder how long they stay knocked out. Bye, dude. Where's the one that's got the key? I do not see the key anymore. There's a guard on this side over here, maybe he's got it? Nope. There's so many gold chests in these rooms. There's the door that's locked, I believe. I heard the jingle. There he is, he's over there. cool. How did he get in there? I won this key, dude. See, anybody else gonna see me knock this guy out? Thank you. Cool. Just one new mechanic. Locked doors now open. Okay, let's go across this way instead. See, it's already got rope line. Check, anybody in there? We're clear. Let's get the chest first.
There. That may be what I'm looking for.
Okay, some currency. Nothing else in here, but we can unbar this window. So if you ever come back to this house, you can just jump straight through the window.
I wonder what secrets this ledger holds. Maybe I can get the old Grauser Derwish to squeeze a hint out of our contact.
I'll return over there. This place, or a chest on the third floor. There's a guard right there. Let's see if there's an entrance on the other side. Where I dropped the body. There we go. I don't want to go back through the window. I promise you, I really. Oh, yeah. Did I see something? Yeah! It was worth going back in the window. So we're now making our way over there, okay? This is my top speed at the moment until I go for the Yule Creed training whenever that is in the game. If it's like classic games. I've already looted this one.
Still in one piece, I see.
It was all too easy.
How the stench of.
We could use some eyes around us.
I recognize that voice.
I'll see what I can do.
She looks important. You should haggle for a better fish.
Oh, Basim, what timing? Did you get it?
Without a fuss.
Give it here.
You are one of them.
There. It looks as though it was delivered this morning.
You're certain it is the chest you seek?
I am certain. Hey, the boy.
You need something stolen? I am your man. Derwish can attest. He has given me all your contracts.
Then you have done your part.
I can do more.
Two of my best men died in this pursuit. I doubt a street thief would fare much better.
Then let me join you. You have two openings.
We should take off this thief with that insult.
Thank you, Darwish.
Listen here, Basim. You want to keep working for me? You keep your head down and your mouth shut.
Why must you embarrass yourself like that?
Like what?
Like a beggar. Desperate for them to notice you.
Desperate? Nihal, I am good at what I do. That woman would be lucky to have me.
But she does not want you. You are a street thief with dirty feet. So why bother? Why keep pushing yourself down this path?
Because being a street thief is not the peak of my ambition. I have more to offer this world than my nimble fingers. They just cannot see it yet. Almost, Jessup. What is this?
Aha! This is my latest creation. It helps me fend off angry merchants when they... catch me digging around their wares.
I will consider myself spared. You smell foul. What is that?
We have been fishing at the harbor since morning. Terrible luck, though.
The harbor? Did you happen to see or hear any fuss over a chest?
Yes, a black one. Very beautiful. Some burly guards took it with them to the palace.
Burly.
Shukran laka, ya Jasin.
What are you doing?
They want that chest, and I am going to get it for them. Then they will see.
There is just no getting through to you, is there? Then we will do this together. If you get caught at the Winter Palace, they will kill you on sight. We will need a safe way in. And I know where we might scout one.
Scout, that's something. We haven't seen our pet bird yet.
That is if you can bear to follow my lead for a change.
You do not have to get involved, Nihal. I know your feelings on this.
It is utterly foolish. But it seems I cannot stop you. So I will come with and nag you until you decide to abandon the idea of stealing a chest from the Khalifa's Winter Palace.
When you say it like that, it only excites me further.
Wow.
Are we going or not?
Let's go to the Winter Palace. I'm not ready yet. Let's go.
Lead the way.
This is a mad plan, Basim. Even if you were to succeed and they welcome you into their ranks, what then?
The voice I said I recognized. She, that actress, also voiced Lakshmi in Destiny 2. Immediately I'm like, that's Lakshmi!
Every other street dweller who has been cast aside, living off scraps and dirty water.
I can punch now.
I can be an instrument that sees us out of that life. That sees that Jessup can use his talents to be a real craftsman. That sees that good men are not cast aside as my father was. And no children left wondering what tomorrow will bring.
I hear what you are saying, Basim. But you paint a portrait of a world that cannot exist.
That is where we disagree.
Let's see what this palace looks like. Blend in, okay. That's not what I want to do.
There it is, the Winter Palace.
Oh.
Come, this way.
Right behind you.
Kind of wishing it was nighttime now, because that looks like it would be one of those palaces that looks incredible at night. We would normally see in a video game. That's something. Why are we robbing them in the middle of the day? Shouldn't they wait for nighttime?
Here. Let us wait for nightfall.
Never mind. Okay, I don't get these type of games too well. Yeah. Look at this. Massive. Yeah, like I said, it looks so much prettier in the night. Is this the way they designed in these games?
Does where you stand not awaken fond memories?
Not so long ago, we were counting our spoils up here, under the cover of night. Just like this.
The stakes were lower then.
And so too was the prize.
Well, before you claim your prize, you will first have to reach it. As far as I can see, that will take some creativity.
We could always try the front gate.
You will have to let me know how that goes for you.
Where are you going?
I've had a clever thought. If your mind is absent of one, you should perhaps follow mine.
Wait!
Infiltrate the Winter Palace. Look for ways to infiltrate the palace. You've got one with, like, an arm, throwing a deck of cards, and then an actual picture of a staircase. Right, let's have a scan, scout the area, see what we can see.
It is dark.
So it doesn't mark the actual entrance points.
Nihal!
Fastening yourself to my tail, Basim. Very sensible.
I know how you hate to be alone.
Keep an eye. I see some guards just that way.
Omicron, it's a level. I can taste it now.
Shh. I heard something. A low roar.
A low roar. His stomach. Wow, he's joking. Let's have a scan now. Guards there, guards up there. Chest in there. It's probably the chest we're after, right?
I do not wish to be here longer than we must.
I've not seen another entryway. Maybe you don't see it through Eagle Sense anymore. Or Eagle Vision. Unless it's like a skill you need to unlock. Oh, it's got the classic hiding things, and you can also like stash bodies in them. Ah, I'm glad to see them back. That's his marking.
The guests.
Such odd costumes.
Keep your mouth shut. Only invite trouble to.
Let's have a look around. So that little jingle is marking where we gotta go, as well as nearby treasures.
Good. This door may lead us inside.
It's
not
locked.
Without a key, it won't.
Have a look around.
Maybe this guy? Yep. Got guards coming on him as well. Gotta wait for them to do the loop. Keybearer guy has gone away. Yeah, I can make it over here. Okay, so far so good. I don't want to whistle, get off my screen. We're doing this full stealth, baby. Yeah.
Any luck finding a key?
Finally, Farah appears unsettled. An unruly son is not helping matters.
The young man is eager. It's his first time in the palace, is it not? Let him wander, I say. Cater to his needs. This meeting is supposed to be brief, after all.
No idea what they're talking about.
Here they are. Come.
Young man exploring palace, let him cater to his needs.
Through there. The Khalifa awaits you.
They have arrived, Maulay.
Out, all of you. I am to meet with them alone.
Father, let me stay.
Take him.
Looks heavy. We'll never get it out of the palace.
Then I will just have to take what is inside.
Ah, oh, these guys again.
Gentlemen, welcome. Everything is in order.
We've already killed all these in the last game.
I understand this means a great deal to you. Rest assured, it will be well protected here.
We will accept nothing less. We will carry out our work and return to you when we are ready. Be prepared, Khalifa.
Might I see it once? The contents. If we are to guard this with our lives, we should know.
You saw nothing of this. You say nothing. Do you understand?
Yes, of course. Perish the idea.
Now is our chance.
Scout the area, so we gotta go left. There's a
Someone
lot of stuff
coming.
To loot. It's okay. They didn't even look this way.
This way. Looks quiet. Thought I'd set foot in here. Just look at these arches. You could chisel off a piece and set it.
Feathers. We ready to get materials to make arrows.
Did you?
I will keep it in mind for the next time we break into a palace.
All right, Basim. Open, snatch, run.
Basim, hurry.
Ah, one of these artifacts.
Basim!
Here we go.
Give me that!
No! No! No!
Do you have any idea what they will do to me?
Please, I am sorry.
This is your fault.
Stop. Please.
You thieving little rat.
No.
Run.
Mihal, wait. Father.
Time to run!
Get that boy!
Yep, time to run. Oh my word!
Help me! No one will find me!
Ah, this is crazy. That way, dude, what are you doing? Let's go wait in, wait in. Where is the hideout? 110 meters away, apparently. A guard right there.
She just... What was she thinking? I need to find her. She would have gone back home.
Almost there. I think we made the right choice taking this path. People just seem to stop chasing us.
Are you well? Good. Because I need you to tell me about this.
I do not know what you mean.
Tell me what happened. Silence is not your ally here.
It is not silence. I cannot explain what I saw. That object. It did something to me. I was somewhere else. Cold. And frightened. Before I knew it, the Khalifa had his hands around my neck. It was an accident. I did not mean for... Just wanted to help.
We need to get you out of here. I have a boat at the Western docks.
What? No, I cannot leave. I need to find Nihal.
Stop and think, Basim. The Khalifa's guard is searching for his murderer, a young thief of your description. They will not stop until they have found you. And when they do, it will not be a prison they throw you into. It will be a shallow grave. I'm giving you a second chance. Take it.
Nihal. Derwish, they are all in danger.
Okay, still on high alert, cool.
The soldiers are hunting all who look like me.
Let's have a look at the map. We haven't got too far to go. What's this? Flashing. Apparently, I'm not allowed to tell me where it is yet. Come on, you can do it. There you go, you made it up there.
We are not so merciless. Is that clear?
I do not lose these guards.
Well, my punches does nothing.
Good one! Cowards, get it in the backside!
Literally, the punches did nothing. I need a weapon so bad.
From the palace, also that you can impress your cunning friends. I saved us.
You killed them. You did
it
this.
It came from over there.
I hope I never see you again.
Hurry!
All of them dead. When it was me they sought to punish.
Oh shit!
I cannot leave. I cannot.
What the hell?
There you are!
Round up every last one!
Keep searching! He can't have gone far!
Over there? Over there we go, we did it.
Stop!
Is it him?
Look,
I think so.
Yes.
Good enough.
Move.
I could do the sword too.
What are you doing?
Don't think.
Well, his first leap of faith was a bit disappointing. Well, I got some of my health back. Later,
I should get back.
Damn, that was one long ass fall. We're not in the same town anymore. So it's definitely. Can we bring up the map yet? World maps unavailable in this area. I wonder. Okay, so I got my health back up. I punched a bunny. Well, you can't harvest still like you can previous games yet. Like collect their pelts, sell them to merchants.
Then who will? There you are. Are you ready?
I think so.
Put yesterday out of your mind. It has no bearing on today. Get dressed, and we can begin. Go on, Basim. Like we practiced.
Yes, Master.
Practice the leap of faith, so I guess I'm climbing? Let's see which side I'm climbing. I can't tell. I'm climbing up there. Okay, I see it. Well, that was kind of pathetic, wasn't it? Where does this lead to then? Oh, I see it to the left. Go there. There we go. It's not like the last three Assassin's Creed games where you can climb near about anything. You can only climb at certain things.
Keep training.
Steady, Basim. Steady.
Leave. I've seen enough. We will try again tomorrow. Are you going to live in that haystack, Basim?
Oh, maybe.
I felt fine.
I can see it in your body. You lose focus too easily. The leap of faith is a crucial step on your path to initiation. It is one of the Brotherhood's first and most sacred rites. To perform it successfully, you must first center your mind, body, and spirit. Embrace the fear. Quiet it. Find the stillness. And let go.
Yes, Master.
Let's return to the camp.
May I ask you something?
You may.
Back in Anbar, at the palace, I witnessed a meeting between the Khalifa and five masked men, order members. The Khalifa was meant to protect the object they discovered, but he knew nothing of their plans for it. He did not even know them by name. How does the most powerful man in Baghdad bend such a fearful knee to the faceless?
The order has held dominion over such men and their empires for centuries. By convincing them of their truth, that they are the natural arbiters of the world. The Khalifa was but their puppet, and the same will be true of whomever succeeds him. The entire Khalifa is under their influence.
Yeah, we already know about the masked ones.
Speak with Fulav and see if he needs help. We will continue your training later.
Yes, Master.
Find Fulav.
Have you seen Mentor Rehan in camp?
He is preparing to receive the Tahari emissary, Master.
Thank you.
How is Noor, the brave eagle?
Will he fall, or will he soar?
You will soar, ya Sadiqi. Inshallah.
Thank you. We have a similar spirit, you know.
What gave you that idea?
One of the Banu Musa was angry at you, and you were unfazed. Remember?
I did not touch his hammer.
You refused to apologize for something you did not do. I respect that. Stubborn, like me.
I have been called worse.
Have you seen Fulav? Yeah.
Have you seen Fulav in camp?
I have seen him speaking to Ahmed near his office.
Araka lahikan.
Okay, so it's definitely worth talking to people. Give you a hint.
I may get back who you want to be. Of course.
Yeah. What is this in the corner? Here. A small design.
It is my signature. So you know I created this, and not Al-Hassan, or worse, Abu Jafar. I guess you understand, Wadan.
Ah, Basim. How are you? Yes, Enkidu. Food is coming. He is intelligent, and intelligence is supposed to rhyme with patience. Reminds me of someone.
Have you been speaking to Master Roshan?
Have patience. Be kind to your progress.
I will take this to heart. Roshan asked me to come see you.
Ah, yes. Rebecca needs leather strips. Can you fetch those from the storeroom?
I shall, Fulal.
Arakalahekan.
Get leather strips. Keep on pressing R1 to sprint. Yeah.
That is not it. It is hard to find anything in here.
Nothing that far out, okay, look under you?
No, that is not a strip of leather.
Here we go.
These forces within the Caliphate are beginning to put pressure on us.
Forces? You mean the Order, Aban?
I can only speak of what I know, Your Sardari. The Caliph wishes to nullify the rebels, and if you persist in giving them support, we cannot assure you protection from any Caliphate response.
The rebels supply us with information in Baghdad. Without them, we are blind.
Be that as it may, Governor Muhammad is very committed to showing that he can end this rebellion swiftly.
I do not doubt that.
I came to warn you. Things are moving fast in Baghdad. You may have to act sooner than expected.
I hear you, Aban.
We may see him again later in a little fight.
So the Tahirids who govern these lands are the only thing standing between Alamut and a full-scale attack. A fragile piece. How long will it last?
لا يسمح بنو موسى في العالم تعترض التفاصيل طريق التقدم. Do you want to speak or should we go straight down? Let's speak. Let's see what we get.
How does construction go?
It is taking longer than we expected, Yasidi.
That must be frustrating.
Mentor Ryan is a wise man, but he speaks of this mountain as if it was destined that we build here. We have patience and follow his guidance.
Master Roshan tells me I must not be in a hurry to rush back to Madinat as-Salam.
I would not hurry at all. Baghdad is different now. It is very dangerous.
Rebecca?
Basim. Are you just wandering the camp aimlessly now?
No. I have this leather for you. Will it do?
Apparently, you've moved past the wooden swords. I protested, but Roshan insisted. Here is your dagger. And your sword. I am proud to have worked on them.
It is a beautiful sword.
This blade has character.
Why would I make anything less than unique?
I am in your debt. I was not expecting new weapons today.
Repay me by using it on the Order. Make them feel the sharpness of its character. Roshan said you had further training today. Show her that new sword of yours.
I look forward.
New tool, throw a knife.
Blessings upon you, Basim.
Huh. Got a bunch of stuff. Let's see, inventory. Your sword is held in your dominant hand and is your main source of damage. Your dagger is held in the offhand and impacts the damage you deal to the enemy's defense when you parry. Okay. Okay. Doesn't do a whole ton of damage, does it? But it looks like it's got upgrades, so if we gather like iron ignots and leather, we can upgrade it. Each of your tools can be enhanced further. Okay, yeah. So we haven't gathered any of this stuff yet. So we get a total of 4 of them, and they deal 60 damage. So it'll take about 4 of them, 4 actual full knives to kill one enemy. Of course, the torch is back.
How does training go, Yasodiki?
Nor showed me a new way to grip my knife, and it has improved my accuracy greatly. If you throw it just so, it sails through the air, swift and true. Shall I remind you how to use a knife?
Holding R2. That's a weird one to have, eh? Oh, he wants me to throw him at the ears. Where's the furthest one away?
Ya Elahi, well done. You have inspired me to train her.
This is the way, Yasodik.
We used up all our knives now. Give me more. Oh well. That was like a little side thing you could totally miss. Up here, up there.
Assalamu alaikum, ya sadiqi.
Wa alaikum assalam. Did Fulab send you?
No, he did not.
And you're not here to help move these rocks?
I am quite sure that was not me.
I do not mean to be rude, but I have no time to talk. I must figure this out.
I will leave you to it then.
Very well. Lifts will help you reach higher places. Yep. Okay, what's next over here? Officially starting training. Whoa! That's new. I can't remember that in the previous games.
Good work. Until tomorrow. Basim, time for combat training.
I was surprised when Rebecca handed me this. Is a sword not a coarse weapon for a hidden one?
As hidden ones, we must become proficient with a number of weapons. You never know how a fight will escalate. Anyone can wield a sword, but how will you use it?
I am here to learn that, Master.
Are you truly here?
Well, yes, I believe so.
You are here in body, but are you here in mind and soul?
Is this a riddle?
No, it is the difference between life and death. Make sure you target and circle around me.
Lock on to the opponent.
Back on your opponent.
So are free to lock on.
Yes, better. Show me your quick stab first. Good. Yes. Excellent. There are times when we must put more force into our attack to cause more damage. It will leave you exposed, so time it properly.
Okay, so follow it up after a light attack.
That's it. Come in strong. Excellent. Now, for defense. You can parry the attacks of your opponent. After a few successful parries, your opponent will be stunned. Try to parry my attacks. yes.
You gonna attack?
That's good.
So that's for the dagger, so it's pretty cool.
Excellent. Some attacks cannot be parried and must be dodged instead. Prepare yourself. Good work.
So white is parry, red is dodge.
Well done. Now, let us try a free fight together. Use what you've learned. That took you by surprise. Well done.
Oh, all right, that was the red one. Damn, I can't block any of this stuff.
Where did that come from? We are done for today, Basim.
She suddenly got so much better after that fight.
Why must we stop? I learned nothing from failing.
True learning requires action and stillness in equal parts. You have made the action. Now seek the stillness. Do not rush your training. Be patient. Failure is a part of progress. Think on these words and come back better.
Yes, Master. I will.
Good. See you later.
Is that the intro? Damn, I took an hour.
Ahmed will soon go back to the House of Wisdom. I fear he may end in the middle of a snake's nest.
I know how close you are to your brother. We shall learn more soon. Then we can act.
Assalamu alaikum, Abu Ja'far.
It is Ahmed.
Ahmed, my apologies.
Do not worry. Come and warm yourself by the fire.
Our brother Ahmad is leaving us tomorrow.
To Baghdad, the House of Wisdom.
The House of Wisdom?
We have been working there, my brothers and I, for years. I still have some things to work on. Science waits for no one. And I will fulfill my duty as a hidden one by becoming your eyes and ears among the scholars.
Kulath, tell Basim the story of the feather.
Our tradition of the feather comes from Egypt. They represent the feathers of Ma'at. The feathers of the heron were dipped in the blood of the targets. This would be left for the Lord of the Duat to judge. It is important we remain humble and know our place in the process. We are messengers of justice, and not the final judges.
Will anyone help me on patrol tonight?
I will come with you. I must get my body moving if I'm to warm up tonight.
I am grateful. Let us go.
Go.
Are you coming, Basim? Leave the stories for later.
Alright, everybody. I am going to end the video here for now and continue on from here in the next video. Still haven't got the map unlocked, but we've collected lots of stuff for the codex. So yeah, I'm going to end it here and continue on from here in the next one. So yeah, thank you everybody for dropping in. Hope you enjoyed. I'll be back within the next 2 days with the next part of this playthrough. So yeah, bye all. Take care. See you next time. Bye.